Coming soon to theaters. From Kevin Williamson, the writer of Scream and Scream 2, and Robert Rodriguez, the director of Desperado, and From Dusk Till Dawn, comes a new science fiction thriller.
No more pencils, no more books, no more teachers, dirty looks.
The students at Harrington High have always suspected their teachers were from another planet.
Is this going to be on the test?
This is the test.
This time, they're right. Now, these six kids won't just question authority. They'll have to destroy it. The faculty.
Please report to the principal's office.
Now available on video cassette.
You're in luck.
I'm your pilot.
For these two strangers, surviving the crash was the easy part.
Can't we reattach it somehow?
Sure, we'll like glue it back on.
But getting off the island will be no vacation.
Oh. One, two.
I can't.
Harrison Ford. 6 days, seven nights. An Ivan Reitman film.
I've had just about as much vacation as I can stand.
Rated PG-13.
Watch me make a fool out of myself.
From the producers of Soul Food comes a sexy comedy featuring new music by Babyface.
What's your first impression?
I'll let you know when you impress me.
Have Plenty, the story of a guy who's unlucky with women until one weekend.
I just might have to make a move on that little boy from New York City.
Now, he's about to hit the jackpot.
Are you making a pass at me?
That depends on what happens in the next 5 seconds.
Your sister just tried to kiss me.
Really?
Oh, boy. Real men can take a drink.
Have Plenty.
Jackie Chan. The world's number one action hero. Star of Operation Condor, Rumble in the Bronx, and Super Cop is back, on the loose, and in your face.
Hi.
It's pure Chan excitement, pure Chan adventure, pure Chan dynamite.
Need a light?
From director and star Jackie Chan. Whoa! Operation Condor 2, the armor of the gods. Coming soon to video cassette.
Did you ever hear about Steve Rubell? The guy was a genius. He took this club in New York and turned it into the center of the universe. He comped the designers, the photographers, and the record people. And the models, actors, and rock stars followed right behind them.
Hi, Andy.
The key to the magic was Steve controlled the...
Right over there.
It didn't matter if you were a plumber or a supermodel.
Sorry, guys, not with that shirt. I said not with that shirt.
If you looked hot enough, you were in.
Welcome to my party.
54 is fun. Mike Myers gives a brilliant, Oscar-worthy performance. Woo! Ryan Phillippe, Salma Hayek, with Nev Campbell and Mike Myers. 54. Welcome to the party.
He was an ace player who gave up cards to go to law school. But just when his life was coming together, his best friend got in trouble with the mob.
25 grand, do I start breaking things?
You're fixing to go down hard.
Now,
you little punk.
We do what we used to do, man. You find the games, you scout them, I sit and I mop them up.
He's got to risk everything to save him.
You sure about it? You see any other way?
Matt Damon.
Edward Norton.
Deal.
Rounders.
Now available to own on video cassette.
Let's get down to business. The way I see it, someone's out to make a sequel. You know, cash in on all the movie murder hoopla. So it's our job to observe the rules of the sequel.
What are you talking about?
There are certain rules that one must abide by in order to make a successful sequel. Number one, the body count is always bigger. Number two, the death scenes are always much more elaborate. Carnage, candy. And number three, never, ever, under any circumstances, assume the killer is dead.
How do we find the killer, Randy? That's what I want to know.
Well, let's look at the suspects. There's the obvious boyfriend, Derek.
So you think it's Derek?
Not so fast. Forget the boyfriend. It's tired. Who else do we got?
There's
Mickey, the freaky Tarantino film student. But if he's a suspect, so am I. So let's move on.
Maybe you are a suspect.
Well, if I'm a suspect, you're a suspect.
You have a point. Okay, let's move on.
Now on video, own the biggest hit of 1998.
It's a meteor shower.
Armageddon.
Somebody dial 911!
Critics rave, it's bigger than life. Armageddon delivers total complete fun from beginning to end.
This is so much fun, it's freaky!
Relive all the adventure and the thrills of the blockbuster that rocks your world.
You're our warriors up there. Just sit back and enjoy the ride.
Armageddon, rated PG-13, now available to own on video.
Join us after the feature for a special look at Creed's latest hit, What's This Life For? From Wind Up Records.
And now, our feature presentation.
Trying to reach him, and then another.
another seven trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply